darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Cause a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. There were streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that their voices never shared. And no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Oh, say how you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words so I might teach you. Take my arms so I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon gods in May. And the sun flashed out its warning, and the words that it was booming. And the signs in the words of the prophets all written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in a sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. There were streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp,